So we are back at it today. I'm going to be trying out the Zman Ned Shrimpz. Hopefully the background noise isn't too bad. Stick with me. Let's see how it goes. It's December 22nd. I'm going to try to go get some reds and some marsh creeks. Even though the water's blowing out in the main part of the bay, it's pretty calm in this creek here. So if there's any redfish pushing bait, I should see it. Drag down a little bit because I'm pretty darn sure if I catch anything in here it's going to be a red. Got one already. Ooh, that may be a trout. Oh yeah. That's not red, that's a trout. Making a liar out of me. Oh yeah. That's a trout on the Zman Ned Shrimpz. So if this rascal goes 15 inches of me, I may keep him. Let's see. ¾. Sure did not expect to catch a speckle in here today. I'll take it. So I suspect I might be working this thing a little too fast. Let me slow down a wee bit. So my natural inclination is to go fast. Sonic the Hedgehog, gotta go fast. So it's a chore for me to slow down. I still should turn around, Mama. There's one. What is that? Trout. That's a trout. It's not even deep. Well, the trout on the Ned Shrimpz. Unless there's like a deep hole I don't know about back here. Not quite 15, he's safe. Okay. Is he 16 by any chance? Probably not. Barely 16. Yeah, he makes the cut. He makes the cut. Okay, so that's disappointing. I just caught a bull red, and I thought I had it all on camera, but I guess not. I don't know when I stopped recording, but it's a little bit disappointing though. Hopefully I've gotten most of the other fish. I just caught a bull red right there in that hole. That is extremely frustrating. I caught it on the Ned shrimp, and I would have had some good proof of it, but I held him up to the camera, looked at him, it would have been a good little title picture. And I turned back after I released him, looked at the GoPro, and I said, my light's not on, let me guess. Speckled trout. I already know he's not going to make 15. So yeah, I'm just going to release him. Scared my fish off, is what I'm going to do. Caught two fish out of that hole, and that's the spot earlier where I was fishing, and I said, I think I got a bite, and I ended up not hooking the fish. That's right where that was. We got another one. And that's the next cast. Now that one may be 15. He's better, I guess. A little speck hole back here in this creek. Clanking my board down, I ain't gonna catch nothing. two trout. Assuming there's a drop off somewhere in here. These trout are hanging out at it. Must have found it. Right in there. What is this? I don't know what that is. It's probably a red. Yeah, it's a red. Okay. That's fine. That'll be a slot, for sure. Guy on the Ned Shrimpz. So I really do appreciate you watching. If you've stuck around this long, please like and subscribe if you haven't already done so. Operation Ned Shrimpz is a success.